for Spock.
Jim! Jim!
Yes, what is it?
You better come down to sick bay.
Right now.
All right, on my way.
Deck 5. Personnel, no damage.
His brain is gone.
His body lives, the autonomic functions continue. But there is no mind. Spock's body is much more dependent upon that tremendous brain for life support.
We'll have to take him with us.
Take him where?
In search of his brain, Doctor.
Jim. Where are you going to look? In this whole galaxy? Where are you going to look for Spock's brain?
Have Spock ready.
We have been following the ion trail of the spaceship that has Spock's brain.
Better choose the right planet, get there, find the brain. 8 hours and 35 minutes.
What would they want with his brain? What would they want with Mr. Spock's brain? What use is it? Why do they want it?
Yes, why would they want it?
I'm taking a landing party down to Planet 6.
Aye, aye, sir.
A hunch, Captain.
A hunch, Mr. Sewell. Time left to us to find Spock's brain. 8 hours and 29 minutes. Men.
Women?
No! No!
All right, let him go!
Call Chekhov and tell him to send my stomach down.
What have you done with Spock's brain? Where have you taken it?
You are not Morg or I'm Morg. I know nothing about a brain.
You're lying!
Yes, Spock. Yes.
Captain, there is a definite pleasurable experience connected with the hearing of your voice.
There she is. That's the one. What have you done with Spock's brain? What have you done?
After making contact with Spock's brain, Dr. McCoy, Engineer Scott, and myself were taken prisoner.
What have you done with Spock's brain?
We do not know Spock.
You have his brain. It must be restored to him immediately. What have you done with it?
We just want to talk to somebody about Spock's brain, that's all.
Brain and brain! What is brain?
Bones. Scotty. Spock's brain.
Controls. It's not possible.
Great leader, we come from a far place.
Captain Kirk's hunch that Spock's brain is on this planet appears to be correct.
How does Spock's brain fit into this?
I do not believe he has the knowledge to restore a brain.
Thank you.
No. Go away. He must stay!
He will not stay. Now, you took his brain. You will put it back. How did you do it?
I do not know.
No one may kill a man.
No!
You must put back what you have taken!
McCoy is proceeding to restore Spock's brain.
I'm trying to thread a needle with a sledgehammer. What am I supposed to do? I can't remember. No one can restore a brain. You could.
In a desperate hope that he can draw on Spock's brain for assistance, I instructed Dr. McCoy to give priority to connecting Spock's vocal cords.
Yes. Dr. McCoy.
Spock.
That's better. Please stimulate the nerve endings and observe the physical reaction. I shall tell you when the probe is correct.
Ready?
Ready. Correct.
I'll never live this down.
Congratulations, Doctor. And thank you.
How do you feel, Spock?
On the whole, Captain, I believe I'm quite fit.